Compare lessons are easily done once you had a taste of perfection.
It's my favorite song on the record. And we're shooting this video for Thinking of You. And our first shot is our last shot. It's the scene where I'm heading off to the death of the boy that I love, his funeral. Well, I'm looking at the window, remembering my love after I've done a horrible thing while my boyfriend is out to war, and eventually something tragic happens to him. We're in my bedroom and we're doing intimate scenes.
Ooh.
Intimate scenes. It's acting.
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 He kissed my lips, I taste your mouth. Oh, he pulled me in, I was disgusted with myself.
So we're out running in the field. We're gonna have a picnic. But we don't got any food, because all you need is love.
Acting.
Still having a wonderful summer of love until he goes off to war.
Okay, bam, bam,
bam, bam, bam. The best you said, there's tons of fish in the water, so the water's out.
We're having a day in the summer on the lake, and we're gonna go tubing.
It's cold.
Looking into your eyes, looking into
I was really young, I used to sing dance, and I haven't done it for many, many years.
Okay, here we go.
Go and take me away, oh, no more mistakes, cause in your eyes I'd like to stay.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very, very much. That is a wrap.
We're finished shooting the music video for Thinking of You, and this was really fun. Look at how fun it was. So fun. And I'm really excited for this music video. Originally, I've always had a vision for this song. Some songs I don't really see it, you know, in motion, but sometimes I see a song so strongly that, you know, for this one in particular, there's a chemistry and there's a pain and a regret and a love, and hopefully all that you'll be able to see, and it won't be like, oh, this is the 1940s, you know, he goes to war and she loses him and he dies music video. Not exactly like that, but I could be a terrible actress. Anyway, it's been 2 long days, and I am hopping on a bus right now, going to play a show tomorrow. And I'm really happy that you could be here. Always love having you around.